quick heads up, there are spoilers for the unlockable characters in here. So yeah, just warning you ahead of time. For the numbered doors, you're going to unlock that as well as a level selector once you beat the game, and then you can head back and do all that. And you also have your characters, all the characters unlocked, so you can go back and break walls and stuff you couldn't get through before. And like the flamethrower sections and whatnot.